guys keep asking about the five guys that I killed. Why don't you ask me about the one that I let live?
Do you need a ride? I'm going east on 66. I'm Jim.
I'm Bobby.
Can I ask you a question?
Roaming, that's all.
Just gonna ask, right?
Experiencing America.
Plenty of room out here to do some damage, huh, Jim?
What the hell is that?
Hey, it's Bobby. He's our friend. You want to say hi? He's Spanky.
Wait, did you just say Spanky?
And I've seen everything he ever did. Ed Sullivan, Perry Como, Today Show.
The network canceled Spanky's contract, so I'm having a real hard time getting us jobs.
Over here!
What are you doing in that car?
It's a stick-up.
Bobby, you don't want to do this.
Yeah, you don't know what I want, Jim. I'm not a bad person. None of my core.
I don't know who you are, but God hates you.
I just got pushed.
I was tired of people, tired of the line.
I was thinking about a deal for us. I'll take you as far as I'm going. No trouble, no police.
What's in it for you?
When we get to Chicago, you let me go.
If I catch a liar lying to me, I'm gonna discharge nobody from down the road. Freak for a brother and a drunk for a dad. Maybe I can be better.
You are better, Bobby. If I can teach a chimpanzee how to play the piano, then you can do whatever you want to do.
Let's go! Let's go!
What the hell did you do back there, Bobby? You deserve respect, and respect means honesty.
You used me. You said we had a deal. You said you're a straight shooter, but you're not.
So we're gonna be straight with each other from here?